Close here, 64-58, also acquiring the cargo ranking point. 316, the team from Carney's Point is playing the defense on 25-86. And another pile up here as the Cheesy Poofs sink one up, two up high. 48 seconds left. Shots from the launch pad coming in from 29-74. The team from Marietta, Georgia going to be joined by 254 as well. They're keeping the lead here. About 13 points separate these two alliances with 30 seconds left in play. 25-86 is going to be the first machine back for the Blue Alliance. The Copperbots out of Calumet looking up high from the mid-rung. 23 seconds as 316. The Lunatics head back to mid. Shots still coming in on both sides. 401 and 29-74. Still offensive here as the Cheesy Poofs line up on the mid-rung. 10 seconds left. Here come the Lunatics up to traverse. 5 seconds left and a fast climb from the San Jose team as time runs out here in match number 7. Two traversals up for the Blue Alliance. And your official score is coming up next. A score of 135, setting that new high score for the field. To the Red Alliance, 95. Blue Alliance grabbing all four ranking points along the way. And we're moving in to match number 8 here on the field.